One of our top stories this morning, a jackknife big rig created quite the traffic nightmare in Sacramento. The crash happened around 6:30 a.m. on eastbound Highway 50 near Stockton Boulevard. Traffic was backed up during the height of the morning commute, and authorities had to clean up about 150 gallons of diesel fuel that spilled onto the highway. The big rig was finally towed away just after 9 a.m.